And in other news this noon, Montgomery County Police are investigating a homicide after a man was found slumped over inside a vehicle in Aspen Hill. Police were called to Weeping Willow Court and Weeping Willow Drive in the Belpre area around 12:30 this morning. Officers there found an adult male in the driver's seat of a vehicle who appeared to have been shot. The victim was pronounced dead on the scene. His identity has not been released.